Make sure to drop a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video.
Once I hit 1,000 subscribers, I'll be gifting a bunch of people, so let's get to 1,000 subscribers already, guys. Come on, got this. Female Midas is rumored to be in the game as an NPC soon, and there's a pack coming out. We're going to talk about that right now in more details. So this pack will be like one of those V-Bucks challenges packs, where you guys have to do like these V-Bucks challenges, where you guys can like get a skin, and like these little challenges you guys can complete with, you guys can get V-Bucks for it, and pretty much just, you get Female Midas, you get a Batwing, and you get these two pickaxes, like a $15 bundle, and I think it's pretty worth it in my personal opinion, because you're going to get an epic skin, you're going to get 1,000 V-Bucks, and you're going to get the pickaxes.
Here are all the new cosmetics expected to be in the item shop soon, and season's ending in 2 weeks, so expect these very soon.
The female Midas is said to have like a bonus skin in ability, like a second style, where you guys could like get more and more kills and she turns more and more gold, which is pretty interesting. So it's kind of like the Midas, except it's a little bit more different.
We're also saying that she's going to have the golden touch, so it's going to be like kind of like Midas where you can turn your weapons to gold, so you don't have to equip a wrap always, which is pretty cool.
Laserbeam is also said to have an own skin, so it's going to be awesome, so expect Laserbeam to come out in the item shop soon. Laserbeam and Fortnite are doing a collab, so he's going to have a moat, and he's going to have a nice skin, so I'm pretty excited for that as well.
The 0 points seems to be stabilizing more and more and more as Fortnite progresses, so maybe we expect it to explode as the live event. So if you guys are thinking about that, make sure to keep that in mind, because it could potentially be the live event, we don't know for sure.
If you guys are like really like iffy and whether about a haste skin or not, I would definitely buy it. There's four styles for 1,200 V-Bucks. You got the Aurora case, which is new, and you also got the Tough Luck case. Brand new styles for Haze. Make sure to get it. It's awesome. Trust me, it's going to be awesome. It'll be totally worth it. Do it.
Alright, we're going to conclude today's video with the amazing snipe that I had a few days ago. So here it is. Boom. It was beautiful. Such a clean snipe.
Alright guys, that's it for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next video.